Okay, baby.
We have officially decided the fish is dead. This myth is busted. He doesn't look too alive, as you can see. I still think maybe he's frozen on the inside.
I say he's deader than my grandma.
Yeah, and since Steph was the one that bet a dollar that he would still be alive, I figure if she thinks he's dead, he might as well just be dead.
And more importantly, Gerent is dead. Gerent 3.
Gerent 3 is dead.